Hey everyone, welcome back to another Snag Beer unboxing. Now today I'm going to unbox the Brainerd, and I think I pronounced that correctly, triple switch. So it's for a triple light switch, and it's in a brushed satin nickel finish. Okay, so we're gonna make sure we don't lose any screws. So the first thing I want to point out, these screws that come with it, the heads of the screws are matched to the finish of the switch, which is really nice. I felt that was a nice touch. Of course, you got six screws because you got six holes in here. This is made for a triple light switch. In my case, I'll be installing it in the bathroom. You can hear it hitting my wedding ring. Metal, not like your plastic that you get in most off the shelf, off-white or white, cheap plastic light switch cover. So really good build quality. It's heavy in your hand. It's really impressive to still be able to get something of such substantial quality. And I mean, I could go on and on. This is just the unboxing video. So go to snagbeer.com, check out the full review, and I've also listed on snagbeer.com a link to where I ordered this triple light switch cover. So thanks for watching. Share this video with others. And go to snagbeer.com and post your review. If you've got the same product, what are your thoughts? Thanks for watching, and y'all have a good day.